This is your News 4 update, powered by the Bomarito Automotive Group.
Thanks for choosing News 4. Here are some of the stories making headlines. A mega mass vaccination site is in the works for St. Louis. The state says it is still working on the logistics, but they are releasing details about one coming to Kansas City. It'll be at the home of the Kansas City Chiefs. News 4 has learned that mega mass vaccination event is slated to happen next Friday and Saturday at Arrowhead Stadium. The goal is to vaccinate between 6 and 7,000 people, but please note that you do have to live in Jackson County in order to participate in that. A new airline is making its way to St. Louis Lambert International Airport. Spirit Airlines is scheduled to hit St. Louis skies later this summer. There will be 5 nonstop daily routes to Fort Lauderdale, Las Vegas, Los Angeles, Pensacola, and Orlando. Spirit Airlines is scheduled to take off from St. Louis on May 27th. New information tonight in the search for local church's stolen statue. Police say they found parts of the homeless Jesus that sat outside New Evangelistic Center in downtown St. Louis, but they are still looking for the thief. That statue was stolen Friday morning from 14th and Locust. Police released these images showing a white pickup truck. They're searching for that truck in relation to the theft. So anyone who recognizes this vehicle, of course, is asked to call police. Let's get you a quick look at your 4-1.
Well, we'll dry things out tonight. That's a nice break. So it'll be cooler in the morning, but at least you can take the dog for a walk or head out without the umbrella in the morning. It's 45, but have the umbrella later in the day, especially by late afternoon and evening for St. Louis. Those showers will come in from the southwest first, and by late afternoon into the evening, we'll see some scattered lighter rain. It's not as heavy, it's not stormy, but still some rain on our Friday. And then Saturday, the trend has been a little drier, but a 50% chance for showers, mainly in the morning, the higher chances farther south of St. Louis. And then Sunday, another chance for rain, especially Sunday evening and Sunday night. That could be briefly heavy. That moves out Monday morning. A few storms develop Monday afternoon. Notice the high temperatures. No more 70s here. We're talking highs in the 50s, so it's cooler through your weekend as well. Tuesday, partly cloudy and dry, and a slight chance on St. Patrick's Day for a few showers with a high of 56.
All right, Steve, thank you. That is your News 4 update. Remember, we're always on at KMOV.com and on your KMOV News app.